everyone, I'm back. It's me again, Caroline. And guys, for today's video, meron akong new product na na-discover. So, hindi ko na siya patatagalin, guys. And this is the RDL BabyFace. So, ito na yung ginagamit ko ngayon. So, ito siya, guys, sa malapitan. Ganyan po yung kanyang tura. It is a facial toner, guys, na merong papaya extract. As you can see, ito siya, guys. Meron siyang papaya image dito sa kanyang packaging, sa harapan. It's RDL BabyFace Facial Cleanser Papaya Extract. I do believe na naging endorser si Coco Martin dito sa product na to. Nakita ko kasi sa isang television, parang napatalastas yun. But anyway, ano nga guys, gusto ko siyang ma-share sa inyo kasi napakaganda nitong facial toner na to guys. Lately ko lang po siya na-discovered and araw-araw ko na siya ginagamit guys. Kasi sabi dito, basahin natin guys kung ano yung nasa kiniklaim ng product na to. Facial cleanser with papaya extract effectively deep cleanses the skin to achieve a smooth, blemish-free complexion for a youthful glow. It thoroughly removes deep-seated dirt and excess oil to prevent the recurrence of pimples, whiteheads, and blackheads. It also moisturizes your skin with papaya extract to keep it soft, smooth, and supple. Directions for use: moisten a piece of cotton ball with RDL BabyFace facial cleanser with papaya extract. Apply on face and neck until truly cleansed. For best result, use twice a day. Ideal in the morning and before bedtime. It is gentle and safe for daily use. So, nakalagay din dito yung kanyang ingredients. Dito natin siya mababasa, guys. Dun sa loob mismo ng bottle na to, dun nakasulat yung kanyang product description. So, wala siyang ganong alcohol ingredient, which is very good. Hindi po siya drying sa skin. So, para sa akin, it's really gentle. Not unlike sa mga ibang facial toner na try ko before. Para siyang Eskinol, guys. Pero para sa akin, mas double yung quality nitong product na to compared to Eskinol. And napakamura lang na, guys. Itong malaki na to, it's 150 ml, 38 pesos lang siya, I guess. And itong maliliit na, guys. So, bumili pa ako kahapon. Galing kami ng drugstore kahapon. So, bumili ako ng other bottle nitong RDL BabyFace Extra Facial Cleanser. It's only 28 pesos sa drugstore. So, ayun, guys. So, ito yung pangalawang bottle na binili ko. So, medyo matagal din siyang maubos. So, baling ginagawa ko dito, guys. Every morning and evening ko minsan guys, tatlong beses ko pa nga siya ginagamit sa isang araw. So, yung napansin ko sa kanya, ayun guys, as you can see, naubos ko na siya. I really like this product guys, kasi yung ganap nito guys, once na in-apply mo na siya sa skin mo, talagang, ayun guys, wala akong something na in-apply sa skin ko right now. Kagigising ko lang guys, this morning, and yun, nag-apply na agad ako nitong RDL Facial Toner. So, hindi pa po ako naglagay ng something, any sunscreen protection or moisturizer. So, this is my bare face, guys. Nung nag-apply ako ng RDL. So, talagang na-improve na yung complexion ng skin ko. So, dati meron akong tagyaw dito, guys. So, ayun na po siya. So, unti-unti na siya nagla-lighten up, guys, using this RDL facial toner. And, guys, ang napansin ko dito, nung nagkaroon ako ng mens, so, yun nga, nagkaroon ako ng konting pimple, guys. Hindi naman siya breakouts. So, napiprevent niya yung skin ko sa pagkakaroon ng maraming pimple, ganyan. And, totoo nga yung claim niya, guys. After using this RDL facial toner, hindi lang niya natatanggal yung dirt na nasa skin mo o yung excess oil. Ang ginagawa nitong product na to, guys, namo-moisturize pa niya yung skin mo. So, ayun, guys. I could feel na ang soft and supple ng skin ko. Ang sarap ng isilin, guys. So, ayun. Talagang na-amaze ako sa quality nitong product na to. Kaya gusto ko siyang ma-share sa inyo. Sana matry nyo na siya, guys. Anyway, susubukan natin siyang i-apply ulit sa ating mukha, guys. Mayroon akong cotton ball dito. Guys, ganyan siya. Kulay orange yung kayang mukha ng water. So, ganyan lang ako mag-apply nitong RDL facial toner. So, meron siyang cooling effect, guys. It's like Eskinol. Ayan siya, guys. So, dump-dump lang. Kasi sensitive yung skin natin sa face. Ang sarap niya sa pakiramdam, guys. Malamig niya sa mukha. Tapos, ang gentle lang niya. And then, 2 to 3 minutes na-absorb na agad ng skin ko yung product. So, everyday ko siya ginagamit, guys. So, guys, as you can see, meron na siyang dirt na nakakuha. And before bedtime, guys, nag-a-apply ako nito. Hindi pwedeng hindi ako mag-apply nito, guys, kasi part na siya ng aking skincare routine. Ayan, guys, so, nakakuha niya talaga yung dirt ko sa aking face and neck. So, ayun lang guys. So, yun lang yung masasabi ko sa product na to. I'll give it 10 over 10. Sobrang amazing ako sa quality na to product na to. RDL BABYFACE Facial Cleanser. So it is manufactured in the Philippines by RDL Pharmaceutical Laboratory Incorporated, Davao City. So ayun guys, meron pala siyang menthol na ingredient kaya it gives cooling effect to our skin and curry papaya fruit extract. So ayun guys, sana po nagustuhan niyo itong aking quick review regarding this product of RDL BABYFACE Facial Cleanser. Nakakapag-lighten talaga siya ng skin guys. Masarap niyang gamitin sa skin. It really moisturizes my skin and it gives a blemish free kung white complexion guys. So once na in-apply mo na siya, I think mga 1 month na akong gumagamit nito or several days na guys kasi nakatatlo na ako na battle light. And guys, kaya ayun siya guys, nahulit po yung malaking battle. But anyway guys, so that's it guys for today's video. I hope you enjoy watching this quick review regarding this product of RDL BABYFACE Facial Cleanser. It is good for those who have acne prone skin, oily skin like me. Just give it a try guys. It costs 28 pesos. Mabibili niya siya sa lahat ng Mercury Drug or Drug Store here in the Philippines. So that's it guys, and if meron po kayong mga tanong about this product, please leave a comment, give your feedback to me guys. And if hindi ka pa nakatry na to, so go for it guys. Try mo muna yung maliit, and then if nahiyang ka, go for the big one. And sa mga nakatry na po na itong sumubok itong RDL BABYFACE Facial Cleanser, please share your thoughts. Give ano naging experience nyo sa paggamit itong product na to guys. Kung nagpabrikas na kayo or nagpabrikas na skin guys. So that's it. So that's it guys. As you can see, malambot na talaga sa skin. So naglagay lang po ako ng lip tint guys. So ayun guys, thank you so much guys for watching my vlog for this day, and sana magkita po tayo ulit sa aking next vlog. So comment down below guys and subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.